Hey everyone, I'm your host Jibo, and this is another film continuing my research, titled Fairly Local.
Cooking it up so high right now, I don't think that I'll ever come down, cause this feels better to me than anybody reality.
This lady who I've covered before, I went to elementary with. On her friends list, I saw this guy named Fernando Garcia, who not only has wings on his neck, but a rose and clock on his arm that's connected to a rose on his wrist. And on this girl's page, she had Young Thug shown, who I've covered many times before. Could this relate to why she's friends with this guy? Why does this guy have a rose on his wrist and a spiderweb on his elbow? Could it relate to why this guy has an owl and an eye of Horus? Maybe that's why this guy has an all-seeing eye of Providence. From this lady here, having a butterfly on her chest and roses, to this guy here having roses too, but with wings on his neck also. Could that be why this guy has a rose tattoo in his neck and wings on his chest? Maybe that's why this guy has a rose on his wrist and an all-seeing eye in his other. Or why this guy, who has a rose tattoo in him, tattooed all of this on different people. This guy here, I found pictured with Christopher Drew, a guy who has an anchor on his hand, which is connected to an all-seeing eye. Maybe that's why this guy here has a diamond and a rose on him. Or why this lady here, who has butterflies and roses, has an all-seeing eye on her wrist. This guy here has a Freemasonic tattoo, and the guy he's associated with on the right has a similar Egyptian tattoo as him. I mean, it's right here. Maybe that's why this tattoo artist has a rose on his wrist. Or this guy here has a King Tut on his hand. From this lady here having one eye, to this lady here having a butterfly. These tattoos are clearly not bad, so why does everybody associate it with such horrible imagery? This guy here can be seen on the left having two roses on his chest, with the guy to the very right in the other picture having not only an Ankh necklace, but wings tattooed on his chest. Could that be why this guy here has a rose tattoo on him? What about the lady on the left of him having a wing tattoo on her chest? Again, it's the same stuff we're seeing. This lady here is no different, and so is this guy. It's the same with him. All over, we're seeing the same things. And we can't say it's all bad, because that would just be outright stupid. All of this that we're seeing is common imagery that goes all the way back to Egypt. There's no way you can deny that, because that is the truth. This guy here, who I found with an all-seeing eye on his page, can be seen here with a diamond and a rose tattooed on him. Could that relate to all of these tattoos he's done? Again, we're seeing all of the same stuff. And you gotta think about it. This is 11 different people here. So, yeah. This guy here has an all-seeing eye in his neck with a skeleton tattoo in his wrist. And when I went on this guy's page, I saw that he had wings on his neck. Conveniently, the same day I found him, he had posted this guy who sadly passed away, who has wings on him too. Which should really have you scratching your head, wondering what we're seeing here. Now let everybody else that you're about to see, let their tattoos speak for themselves.
Thank you.
Now that you see all this, look at this.
No trial left behind. 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 Miracles on me. He's done miracles on me.
Could any of that relate to the butterflies this person has tattooed? What about the rose on their arm? Maybe that's why this person here has an all-seeing eye of Horus on their neck. Considering they also have wings above it, all of my journalism is becoming very much so the most important show in history. And since they also have an Ankh and an all-seeing eye in their arm, this again lets us know what we're seeing is exactly that. This guy here has wings on his chest, and this guy here is no different, but with a rose in the middle, as well as having an all-seeing eye in his neck and a butterfly in his wrist. Could this relate to the diamond on his finger? From this lady having a rose on her, to this guy having a rose on him. It is what it is. This guy here has diamonds. And this person here has an all-seeing eye, as well as a spider and a rose on them. This guy here has wings on his neck. And this guy here has an all-seeing eye on his. Could that be why this guy has wings on his chest? I want you to know that all of this I found through this girl I used to go to elementary school with. For some reason, divinely, I was able to get all of this information you had just seen within only like an hour. I don't know how, but let me continue to end this video off right. I already showed her a long time ago for leading me to this guy here who has all of these similar tattoos I keep speaking on. But that's not the only guy this lady led me to. This guy here is another person I found. From having a sparrow tattoo on his palm, to roses on his neck, and an all-seeing eye and a rose on his arm, it's clear what we're seeing. In this picture here, you can see at the top right, he has an X on his neck with wings, and an all-seeing eye beneath it. Could this relate to the spider web on his elbow? Maybe the wings on his neck relate to the diamond on his cheek. Another thing I keep showing. He also has another X on his cheek here, as well as having a compass connected to a rose, an Ankh, and a rose on his wrist. He can be seen here with this guy on the left, who has wings on his stomach, but that's not all he has. He can be seen here at the top left, having a diamond and a spiderweb on his neck. Could this relate to the Masonic checkerboard, the diamond on his cheek, or the anchorite next to it? I mean, what's with these guys showing the same symbolism? Through them, I was able to find this guy here, who's no different. He could be seen at the top left with rapper Kasky, who I've covered before, as well as on the top right with rapper Post Malone, another who I've covered. From having the all-seeing eye on his wrist, the spiderwebs and the X on the back of his neck, to the diamond on his finger as well, the owl on his back, the other diamonds on his neck, and a tattoo on the front of his neck that looks similar to wings. It's obvious as to what we're seeing. But back to these guys. More specifically, the guy on the right. He can be seen here on the top, picture with two different guys who have wings on their chest. But more importantly, he has a Freemasonic necklace, which probably would explain the vow of silence we keep seeing. Considering I've shown Joel and Benji Madden a long time ago for the exact same stuff, it's safe to say that you're seeing what you're seeing. And if it weren't so, then why is it? With all this being shown and said, I'm your host, Jibo, and this has been Fairly Local.